How to Tim here to show you how to operate the TV that is in the pool table room. What we're going to want to do in order to get started is we're going to want to pick up this remote right here. It doesn't have a number on it, but it does say Charter at the bottom right there. And to turn on the TV as well as the cable box, we can go up here to where it says System On Off and hit that. And that will turn on both the TV and the cable box. From there, if the TV doesn't turn on, you could click TV and then hit power. Or if the cable box doesn't turn on, you can hit cable and then power. But from here, we're just on channel one. So let's go to, let's say, I think ESPN's around 35. So let's just do that. Click 35. Just get off of that and... Yeah, here we go, ESPN. If you want to get to a different channel, you can go up, click guide, and you can look through all the different channels that this TV offers. That's about it. This is How To Tim, showing you how to operate the TV using the cable box in the pool table room.